internet, some people, если я лучше буду это, in the internet, some people asked that in Ukrainian more projects shooting с одного дубля,
One shoot,
two shoot,
one cut,
two cuts.
One take.
Yeah.
And welcome to the world of independent movies and TV shows. One take, two takes if the camera breaks down, but not any other reason. Is that that's the case everywhere?
No,
it's not just Ukraine.
No.
That's what it's like. It's one. You get one take. You hope. So I always tell people you got to do. When you're doing the block rehearsal, you know, that rehearsal where they're just blocking you, put it full out so it's like a performance, so you're working it. Because you're only going to get one take unless the camera breaks down. You know, because like, so you're going to get one take. It's awful, but that's the case.
So one take, oh, bad light, one more take. Oh, bad voice.
One more take. No focus.
Oh,
yeah.
Sorry, I forgot something. One more take. And
Sometimes I really hit that, I nailed that, and then that happened. But you know what? Here's the thing: in terms of you don't. I work with people all over the world, and it's rare when you have those kinds of times when you can get more than one take, unless again something happens. You're gonna have to bring it, and you have to know that. That means you have to rehearse it a lot with your person that you're there, or if the other person doesn't want to rehearse in the trailer or wherever you are, then you have to, use a photograph of your substitution and talk to the photograph. And so you're rehearsing it, so it's confusing it.
Whoa.
So that no matter what, you will be there, no matter if you have five takes or one take or you know whatever, because it's always going to be there in some form or manner. Either through rehearsal and or the photograph. You know, use the photograph of your substitution. Photographs are great. They really help you to like always be confused and be in it, no matter how many takes you have.
Фотография партнера и работа с ней, что еще не
Честно, еще пришлось сегодня по делам на час и в ванне.